Hi guys, Reap here. I'm back again. Today we're going to do a video on my thoughts and review of Battlefront. First, I gotta say, I give this an 8 out of 10. It definitely improved and has been changed a lot since the beta. And I did like the beta, so I was kind of looking forward to seeing how well I would like this. Two things basically changed from the beta for me. One, certain things have been become harder to use, and then the other is basically certain parts of the maps have been blocked off since they saw a lot of basically camping and basically trolling from those points. Like on the point on Hoth near the anti-air turret where people could get on that cliff and basically camp and snipe everywhere, that has been blocked off so you can no longer access it. However, on other maps, that stuff has not been blocked off, so you can do that on other maps. It's one of my favorite things to do, to be perfectly honest. The one thing I honestly do gotta say about this, and I gotta warn everybody, is this is only PvP. There's no story whatsoever in it. So if you're a person looking for a story in Battlefront, you're not gonna find one. And the other cool thing about this is I honestly gotta say this is a game for all, you know, types of gamers, casuals, pros. It is so easy to pick up and so easy to learn how to do. I'm basically saying that a pro player could pick this up and then a 5-year-old could pick up this and basically both turn out to have the same score and basically the same stats. It is that easy, you know, and I would definitely recommend this to any gamer that wants to start off learning how to do shooters. I almost think this is as easy as Titanfall, but then again, Titanfall was a little bit more complicated to learn with all the movements and stuff. So, but I definitely give this an 8 out of 10. I think that this was definitely one of the better multiplayers this year, although personally Halo 5 still is number one to me. But you know, this is definitely the more addicting multiplayer to me. I'll definitely be playing this until I at least hit level 50. And for a game that didn't launch with a lot of content first, they definitely give you a lot of content to unlock, and I definitely think they should at least hold me over till New Year's Day. I plan to be capped out, but before then, and then back to Halo 5 and onto shitty Black Ops 3, which I do not like very much, but I'm still gonna try to prestige myself. That's just my personal view though. But I would definitely recommend this. There are, you know, it's not all PvP. You can do this with a friend, co-op, or versus. Basically, there's survival mode, which is Battlefront's version of zombies. But you know, unlike zombies, there is an ending to the mission. Zombies, you just go round after round and see how many rounds you can do. There's 15 rounds in the missions, and you know, if you just want to earn credits and just want to basically play against AI, I recommend that. And there's different difficulties to it too. But you know, overall, definitely an 8 out of 10. Definitely, you know, worth it if you like shooters and basically you know, want to learn how to play shooters and want to play with the casual crowd, because basically anybody could basically pick this up and be good at it. It doesn't really take that much skill, you know, just point and shoot. And it is third person or first person, except when you're a hero, that's only third person. And I gotta say, I definitely love the Emperor. I just go around and executing everybody. So much cool. But that's just my personal view on this. I definitely give it an 8 out of 10. Definitely worth the pickup, especially if you love shooters and are a fan of Star Wars. Definitely took that feeling out of it. But that's pretty much all for today. I want to give a quick shout out to my boy NextGen720. He hasn't been feeling well recently. I hope he feels better. So shout out to him. And I want to thank all my subscribers so far. Thanks so much. And I hope you like this video. If you do, like, comment, subscribe, and have a good rest of the weekend, guys. Later.